There was a time, not very long ago, when we lived in an enchanted world of elegant palaces and grand parties. The year was 1916, and my son, Nicholas, was the Tsar of Imperial Russia.
That all depends on who's looking for him.
My name is Anya. I need travel papers. Well, actually, this is gonna sound crazy. I don't know my last name. I was found wandering around when I was 8 years old.
You don't remember what happened to you.
No one knows what happened to her.
You're looking for family in Paris.
And her only family is in Paris. Can you keep me
close? Can you love me most? How did you escape during the siege of the house?
Was a boy. A boy who worked in the palace. He opened a wall.
We don't have anything to be nervous about. She's the princess.
I know, but...
No, you don't know. I was the boy in the palace. The one who opened the wall. She's the real thing, Flav.
It's about Anya. What about her family? We have found the heir to the Russian throne. And you
will walk out of her life forever.
What?
Princesses don't marry kitchen boys.
Please let her remember me.
Young man, that I have seen enough Grand Duchess Anastasia's to last me a lifetime.
You'd better go.
I don't care how much you have fashioned this girl to look like her, sound like her, or act like her. In the end, it never is her.
This time it is her. Can
you
keep
me? You used me? I was just part of your con to get her money.
You were the boy, weren't you? The servant boy who got us out. You saved her life and mine, and you restored her to me. Yet you want no reward. You were born into this world of glittering jewels and fine titles, but I wonder if this is what you really want.
Of course it is. I found what I was looking for. I found out who I am. I found you.
Yes, you did find me. And you'll always have me. What is it now? My darling. He didn't take the money.
He didn't?
No. Whatever you choose, we will always have each other.